Alright, guys, I'm back. Time for us to return to the Origin facility. You fought your way out of hell and managed to return, but now the demons have staked their claim on Mars. You must find a way to shut down the hell portal Olivia created. After that, I'm gonna take a little nap. If not, then go to bed early. If there's any lesson in life, it's never eat Papa John's before the week starts. It'll mess up your whole start. Beginning of the week. Alright, let's start.
The Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now.
Very well. On my way. Gotta start off with some cacophonies, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, there they are. Barf all over me. Okay, I guess those guys over there aren't gonna bother me, so. Boy, that's quite a jump. Right. But I made it. Now, where's the nearest entrance? Oh. Always look before you leap. What the heck? You hear that?
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
The Helix
Olivia's
stone.
Personal laboratory is not part of the registered facility's database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
Thank you.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
Got it.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Okay. Go to Lazarus. Transistor Fist, also known as Hell Shock. Ah, the little kitchen ace bit in there. Always gets me. That's all of them for now. Now I know and remember exactly why I love this game. So, just wear off on you after a little while. Like, the more you do it, the more you just... and want a little bit more, something else. All operate with the same goal, but hey, that's what snap maps and multiplayer, I guess. It is by this guiding principle. Olivia's theme is playing again. Ooh, this is when we meet the Pinky. Yeah, this is when...
Demon breach detected.
Oh. On him instead. That was a neat little glitch. Oh. Good so far. Just 14 more kills like that, and I can consume less ammo with this gun. Which is extremely useful. That's what makes it so OP. Less ammo, the full upgrade, it's just the most OP gun in the game in terms of a regular weapon.
That demon seems to have taken your keycard. You'll need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Not all that easy, especially when you're first starting out. Oh boy. Oh, dang.
is come on, come back.
Demon breach detected.
Off. there and took it. Like a chump. Oh, how did I miss that? Oh well.
Send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Access granted.
Yeah, let's do it. Besides, we get the BFG in the next one, so...
destination.
Yeah, doing good so far.